So I start in the middle. This is one of those times when you'd be really wise to have your glasses handy. You want to paint inside the shapes first, and it's a good idea to start in the middle of the shape, or in the middle of the, sorry, the screen. And work out to the edges. That way you don't get the paint on your hands. So I'm painting the center of my circles. And then I can start painting around the circles. And when I get the lines around the circles finished, then I'll work on out to the edge.